took me on back.
Oh, going back, Jack Henry. Bag splash, you know, from my different countertop.
Yeah.
You know? Well, he lays, you know. Well, no, you ain't never seen this picture. I'm gonna show you the picture that they got last year. You know, as a matter of fact, before that was, I'm saying this is New Year's, so 2021. I put the countertops in and everything, but you never let the back splash done, you know? I'm trying to get back to the house after finishing the door. Because I knew it was all over the street. I knew it was Monday and Tuesday. Stay right back here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but right on the corner. And I got the other customer I used to deal with, that yellow house.
Yeah,
yeah. I used to work on that house. I worked on two houses back here, you know? But they got a little bitty house, you know? You got me?
Yeah.
It's way in the back.
Oh, really?
You remember when she slipped, I slipped and fell off, you know? She sold it, you know? That's when she collected and bought that house. And she left it. It worked there. Emerald.
Oh.
Uh-huh.
That's what
she
told me. Right there? Oh.
Yeah. Matter of fact, the lady house I work on, she works in there. That's what she's doing. What it is, you know? haven't heard from him. Did all that work to paint the walls and all that. You talking about her son-in-law, he do contracting work out there in Miami. You know what I mean? Yeah, I'm saying I should have known better. But frick, I did ask, you know what I mean? You got me? I said, you were with me, you bought the paint. I didn't buy the paint. You know? I'm saying, well, we shouldn't pay you nothing. I said, what if you don't freaking pay? You know, I still get it. What? So she paid me $150. We stand by the standing.